again, group one action, and then returns to the Sling Surf Club in the shape of the Tonkyu Gold Cup, the first leg of the KL Triple Crown Series. With me, trainer John Brink has got two runners in the big race on Sunday.
Seems like a good horse. He's easy to work with. He looks good. He's training good. He's going to need a little luck at this distance, so I think he needs more distance.
Sure. Yeah, I think if you draw 11, some of the more fancy runners as well. Again, yeah, trips are probably going to be a bit short for him. He was third in a Pyrrhic Derby, but did win the Palais MS last year.
Must